microphone.
Unmute my microphone.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, see, now I can hear you.
We're the most. I seen this one, bro. It was like page 5, I think.
That's crazy, huh? Yeah, I was just like randomly looking and I saw it. I was like, oh. Fuck. Because mine wasn't working either at first. And I was like, why is mine not working? Yeah. So I kept looking around and shit. And then I was like, oh shit. There's no way it's been this entire time.
Huh, should I play on this stadium?
Jesus.
Where's this field at, bro? I don't remember what field I had it on.
I drafted five lefty bullpen pieces.
The Caesar Palace Park one is kind of cool. This is like the A's stadium.
They're trying to say that's the Las Vegas one.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you have to upload him. When you go to upload him, it won't let you.
What do you mean?
Like, watch. When you find one that you like, you gotta click on it.
Okay, what do I do?
You found one that you like?
Oh, I clicked on it.
And it's gonna open it up and then you're gonna back out to save it. I just back it, just quit the tutorial. You just save changes. Or just hit and then hit exit. Give you a free pack for that? Yeah, so you're gonna go to that? No, you still didn't work. You gotta go back to. No, you still gotta go to your stadium.
Well. Bro, watch, it worked. Look.
I'm telling you, it didn't work.
It's right here.
Now click on it. It's not gonna upload though. It won't start the game.
Oh. Oh,
wait, click it. Yeah. So now back out and go back to the same thing. To the create a stadium.
Mm-hmm.
You just don't listen to me, do you?
Well, you are black.
Stadium creator. And then click on that, the one you just clicked on. Or hit more options. Yeah, and then upload. And then click that right there. So dumb.
Well, I played somebody in their PS5 stadium earlier.
Yeah, no, I don't know how other people's is working. dude I'm playing definitely does not give a fuck about the program.
Really?
Still using like last season's guard system. He's a World Series player? What the fuck? Why are you doing this?
Probably like 8-0. 9-0.
I'm not doing the program. Oh, yeah, you might be right. But why would he be playing me on my first game?
Yeah, never mind.
Now it's the power speed combo, Trevor Story.
What?
Got to get record.
Swings and misses. And this one is off and running. And that one fouled off. Story swings and crushes one. Deep left field.
No way, bro. No more chips.
No way he robbed your home run, though.
We go to the bottom of the first, and stepping in is the speedy Sammy Sosa. Sammy Sosa, you think about that amazing year, 1998, the home run race with Mark McGwire. For Sammy, he finished with over 600 homers. Only 8 players in the history of the game hit more homers than Sammy Sosa.
Yeah, and Sammy Sosa, along with Mark McGwire, as you mentioned, brought a lot of people back to baseball. What they were doing.
Black ID.
This dude's taking forever, bro. Like, come on, man.
Not so much here, but here.
I have a life, dude. Come on.
Bro, bring a Ren really might be the best card.
Batting practice was the show, not just the game.
I can't really hit with them. I can't really hit with them.
I'm hitting like 400 with him, too, like 50 at best.
Wow. Yeah, not me. I feel like you could pitch way better from here.
Gonna land not so much here, but here.
Do you hear me, man?
Yes. You said you could pitch better from there. That's strike one. Chris, when you look at Justin Verlander, what makes him so good on the mound?
Well, I would say in the prime of his career, the fact that as the game went on and he got deeper into his outing, he actually gained more velocity and became more crisp. So he was one of those classic pitchers that you said, we don't get him early, we're not going to get him at all.
Got him. And good work. And welcome back. New inning getting started. Now here is Ken Griffey Jr.
Fuck.
Griffey was an instant sensation when he burst onto the major league scene back in 1989. A sweet swinging 19-year-old kid.
This is that strike zone one camera, dude. I don't know if I like it. I kind of do, but I don't know if I do.
think Slim Card hits in that one, to be honest.
He does. Fuck. Is that late? That's too late. Damn it. Good pitch.
Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one.
I got feelings for you. I'm living the coop. You got. Fuck, dude. This card's like, I don't know if it's just kind of good or if it's just.
Foul ball still, one and two count.
I'm not doing this. I feel like everything's just a strike in that other zone. Change up or fastball? Change up. Dirty dog.
Oh no, I missed.
Can you not hear me, man? I'm talking to you.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Hold on, I got the bases loaded right now.
Bro, what the fuck, dude?
Get out, ball. Let's go. Let's go. Grand slam. Blackati. Not so much.
You see mine?
Like here. Oh, this dude. Oh, he didn't quit. Yeah, sorry. Here's that backside piece.
Righty delivers. That's off the mark, and it's a ball to strike.
I mean, this kid's 7-1 in the first inning, and he hasn't quit yet. That's not a good sign.
Next offering is outside.
No.
Oh, I almost made it 9-1. Fuck. He's putting Fernando Valenzuela. Fuck. Like, why do you have this card? 95, too. Like, what the fuck? Oh, stay fair. Nope. I'm gonna say the lefty on lefty. Black at the off of that faggot ass card. Oh, good pitch. Good inning, boys. Alrighty. Did you say the fucking Black at the first pitch? Oh, god damn it. Alright, bro. This is gonna be a good ass game.
Look at these fans.
Out of the third inning, and now the switch hitting catcher. What is it? Carlos Dark Braves? Now the right hander ready to go. What's so crazy about Dark Braves?
You didn't see the fans just looking at the wall?
Oh, nah.
Go back and look at it.
His name was crazy. Oh, yeah.
Bro, what the fuck?
Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value, is the fact that he hits both righties and lefties.
Fuck, this kid's not saying shit, man.
On the
fuck.
Matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a guy or platoon him.
When you can hit, you know, both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a guy that it's hard to take out of the lineup.
Fuck.
On the ground, right side. Nice grab. The throw. Out number three. Welcome back. Here's some real power at the plate. Frank Thomas. The right hander back to work. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. Thomas hitting seventh in today's lineup. And he's usually a first baseman, but today he's the.
John, you should try pitching like this, my friend.
No.
What? One time, man. Just try it. Just try it, man. One time, man. Come on.
Dude, why is this kid not swinging at anything now? What the fuck happened?
Serious, because you're not pitching like this.
This is gonna be a good ass game, bro. Fuck. It's already 4-7 now. I'm gonna have to hit, man. Dude, can this kid swing?
Bro, yeah, my guy's not swinging either.
Alright, bro, he could tie the game up now with... Fuck, this fool's got fucking...
Grumble double, man.
Come on. Oh, I just got so lucky. Oh my god, me too, bro. I'll take
it.
Alright, we need more runs. More runs. More runs. Come on.
This dude just hit a bomb off me. Oh, fuck. I don't even want to play ranked seasons, dude.
Should've just played BR, bruh.
I know. I'm about to quit.
I missed, bro. You are the biggest fucking faggot ever.
Like, no way, bro. This dude is cracked for two batters and that was it.
Oh, good pitch, bruh. Check swing me, dude. A run at least. I missed, bro. Oh no, I didn't. Let's go. Blagati. Bro, it's 11-4. And I'm still worried. This kid's low key cracked. Like, he's still a World Series player. And he's still not quitting. Like, oh, that was only a 2-run shot. Never mind, it's 10-4. Good pitch.
Is this dude about to run out the whole time, bro, and just give me a free win?
It's 12-4.
I have, this dude has 18 seconds left. What do you think he does?
You're paused. Know that, right?
Oh, I thought he was paused.
That's your pause timer, nigga.
I didn't know that.
Fucking dumbass, bro. No way you just did that. There's no way. When did you pause it?
I don't remember. Wow.
You gotta be joking, right? Like, you're fucking around, bro.
No, bro, I'm dead ass.
You're an idiot, bro. That nigga said, there's no way he's just gonna run the timer out, right?
Wow. I didn't even know, bro. Damn. That's crazy. I can't get a hit off this fucking card. I should have had that leadoff solo. Oh, I overextended.
God damn. Liner, and that should be extra bases. So raw, this Chapman card is not good. Here's Josh Donaldson, 0-1 so far. Swing and over. As long as I don't give up seven runs with two outs here, I'm okay.
Nice. God damn it, dude. That cutter is just fucking gross. Oh, give me some cheese, dude. Get down. Oh, fuck you. Oh, come on. Hit something out or something, dude. Come on.
Yes. Hi, I don't know how this kid was World Series. I just beat the doonies off this kid.
No, come on, Johnny.
Damn, I scored 7 in the first and 5 in the second. Adam Duvall hit 2 homers, Bringer Rain 2-for-2. Kyle Higashioka 2-for-2 with a homer. I had 6 RBIs of Adam Duvall.
Bro.
He had a grand slam and a 2-run shot.
I can't fucking hit off this Pedro card, so. He doesn't throw the fastball at all because he's a bitch.
A little first BR game. Picks up strikeout number 7. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Derek Jeter. There's a strike. Most people think of Derek Jeter. I had a tally 15 extra base hits in a single entry. I did 8 of them in the first game.
Nice.
That's a slider for a strike. Damn, too bad I gotta get off right now, bro. I'm looking kind of crackety cracked right now. I can't believe I just said crackety cracked.
Well, that's pretty good, dude.
Shut up, bitch. You're getting dicked on right now.
It's only 3-0. What, Danny? Yeah, do you think I'm worried, nigga?
You're just gonna quit. It's not like a fucking faggot.
Yeah, well, let's come back, bitch.
If you come back, I'll Venmo you $1,000. I'm just kidding. That nigga was about to sit up at all.
I would have started playing fucking Chaser Curry right the fuck now.
I don't know, man. I used to think you were good. You're not showing me that you're good anymore.
Look at these guys just fucking watching the wall, dude.
Yeah, because you're not giving them anything else to watch. That's pretty funny, huh?
Yeah. Well, these guys, they're not going to be I'm not home, so they came to watch the home team. They have guys in this lineup capable of sparking
something, but it just hasn't happened for him yet. I'm going to put you on my big screen. You cannot suck on the big screen, nigga.
Wow. So you just probably thrown three fastballs all game, and then this at bat he throws three more. You're a bitch.
Bro, I remember your stream used to be such bad quality. Now this shit is just top tier, man.
For real?
I'm watching that shit on my TV, bro. This shit is clear as day.
Oh my god, bro.
You can do it, nigga.
I hit a perfect backside earlier with fucking Kinzer, bro, and I got nothing for it. Wow.
What?
That was kind of gay.
No. It's okay. Wow, you're out. You out.
Alright, this is the same fucking nig that started the last inning.
I thought you were going to get that shitty animation where it goes right by you.
Too. I'm giving a pitching clinic.
Willie
Mays getting
ready to hit. Swings through that one. Clearly not, it's 3-0.
Well, I'm talking about this inning, bitch.
He swings and fouls one off. Why'd you so quick to call me Beach? Oh, you're right, that was so funny, but I'll take it.
Fuck, dude, I can't laugh. Fuck. Ow. Because you sounded like a little good nigga. Like, why you so quick to call me bitch? Oh, shit. Watch it on the stream if you can again, bro. This just sounded funny as fuck.
Why'd you so quick to call me bitch? That's funny.
Bro, come on, dude, like, I hate hitting in Dodger Stadium.
Why? Dodger Stadium wouldn't have helped you with that ground ball, whether or not it was.
I just feel like nothing gets through here, bro, like, nothing in the outfield, nothing down the lines, like, nothing gets through. I feel like bombs are a minimum. Fuck me. Did I even move my PCI? I did. I'm just early, bro. Come on.
Zach Neto had an infield assist yesterday at 94.3. Fastest tracked infield assist in MLB this season. Sheesh. He's a problem. That best shortstop in the game. You need to stop losing, nigga.
I'm not trying to.
You suck.
Next offering is in for a strike. Where do you even begin with the talent? This dude was 34-19. So he's supposed to beat me. But I'm not going to let that happen.
Nigga, I just beat a World Series guy. 12-5.
That's beyond. It's different.
Do we hear it? Wow, he's supposed to beat my doings in BR. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Jufagi. Amigo.
Why?
Just because I say so.
Why are you so quick to call me faggot?
Just because. Did you give him a fragadi? Francisco
Lindor sends it out. That shit was a dot, too, bro. No, was it? Oh, well. It was kind of a dot.
Because you're pitching in that fucking view, nigga. Foul ball there. Turner measures 6 feet 2 inches, 185 pounds, and he's usually a shortstop, but today he's starting in center. Castellanos gets under it. I don't know. I just like pitching from the view that I hit in because I can see like what the pitches are looking like. Jesus. Your best talent is up the middle from pitcher, shortstop. Who's that in right field?
Nick Castellanos.
I think it's a terrible jump.
I should at least have 2 bombs, though. Like, that Trevor Story, the first fucking bomb of the game, that shit was ass. Okay, that was bad pitch.
Just give up another one.
No, that was hit on me. And then I got, bro, I got a perfect backside with Ian Kinser fucking just routine pop-up, dude.
You said you're not gonna let him beat you. It's not looking too good.
Dude, shut up, man. I'm not done yet. Jones on a second with 2 down. That one the other way. Throws to first. That's the inning. All right, bro. I need to start scoring. What inning is this? Top of the 7th? I think I only have 1 hit, bro. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Now he turns and heads for second. This ugly card is cracked. It's a double, and his second. Oof. Everything came together
for him. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that. I need to do my hair. I'll be back.
You're not gonna watch?
I'm watching. I just Donaldson at the plate for the third time as he comes up empty there. Up the middle. Gathers and throws to first. And they take care of Donaldson for the out. So up next, Ken Griffey Jr. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Next one misses, and the count is 1-1. They've got a potent lineup, and when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. And that one is lifted in the air. Turner on his horse. Squeezes it. Runner tags from third. In there safely. So many times that one gets out of here and into the seats, but he'll take the sac fly RBI. Good job to get that run in from third. Santander stands in with 2 away as he takes a ball.
Pretty frugal guy. He is very efficient with the pitch count in this one.
That's out to center field. Turner should have it. And makes the play, and that's out number 3. Back here at Dodger Stadium, set for the last half of the 7th. And here's the first baseman, Munetaka Murakami. Left field, Santander in pursuit. Makes the grab, 1 down.
Almost a loud start to the inning on that first pitch, man. He's going to want that one back, no doubt.
Thomas in the box again, takes a strike. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Griffey gets under it. And it's caught for the out. 2 outs, base is empty. Now here is Jonah Heim. Hit hard on the ground is short. Story sends it over to first. 3 up, 3 down, inning over. For the top of the 8th, here's the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. Bounding ball here, rolls foul. Right-hander deals. And a swing and a miss.
And he is just dialed in right now. Every pitch thrown with so much conviction.
That that's ripped, and this one could be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second.
He was all over that one. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front and lifted into the outfield for the base hit. Those always feel great.
And now Carlos Santana. No outs. Runner on second. And that one.
Fuck.
Foul.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
Murakami steps on the bag, first out in the top of the eighth. Now it's the right fielder, Nick Castellanos. Check swing.
No, what?
Kick Sandios. On the ground to short, Jeter. Gets it to first. Now two away as they get a run across. And now Mike Moustakas.
Swings no, bro. Come on.
And that's strike one. Two outs.
Like what, that at bat was one of the worst at bats ever.
Here in LA, bottom of the eighth, here's the left fielder, Willie Mays. Going along. Next offering.
This guy's averaging 9 pitches in an inning. That's why you're losing, buddy.
Yeah, I know.
Do better.
It's 2-4. It's not over yet.
Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Snap throw. And now the right fielder, Sammy Sosa. And there's the strike.
He's had a tough day at the plate. 3 strikeouts already. It's hard not to think negative. But you got to find a way to somehow center up the baseball and put it in play.
I don't think this guy can hit with Sammy Sosa.
The ninth inning, and then I got to go.
Okay.
And welcome back. We go to the ninth. Here's Trevor Story now.
So I need you not to suck.
Good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
And downstairs, Rivera, 39 years old, and he was born in Panama.
No.
The 2-2. Way inside, gets out of the way.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got
good pitch, bro. Wow, you're okay with walking me?
Strikeout. And now the first baseman, Chase Utley. This is a true 5-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but
and that changeup was nasty.
And that one fouled off.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play, and in baseball to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the
show. Damn, you anchored there and still slammed.
Joy to watch.
Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field.
All good piece. Let's go. Tie his bitch up.
This one
Wow.
Lindor snags it for the second out. So it's their last chance in this one. Ken Griffey Jr., the next to hit. That one ran inside, almost got him.
No, I pulled the cutter. This game, man. Fuck. Good pitch. I knew he was a pretty good pitcher for being a pretty not so good hitter. And he robbed my home run to start the fucking game.
Damn. Romo did it.
That dude was 38 and 19, and he was rated pretty low. Streaming? Yeah, I'm just gonna play VR though.
I'm going to watch.
Okay.
So don't suck.
Okay, okay.
Bye. I loved you.
Bye. I loved you too. Bro, what the fuck? Draft is terrible. I'm a survivor and shoot with me. Squirt your ass, bro. What the fuck? Tomorrow, card is nasty. when we gonna die by the gun and we gonna hand it to nobody. Oh, don't worry, you was a gangster. I'm a survivor. You cover me, you won't be. Okay, so I need a right fielder, and I have two. Right fielder, I have two spots. Check you on, Okada. Give me a lefty, dude. Come on. Lefty and a right fielder. Lefty. Give me a lefty. Wow, no lefty. That's so ass, dude. Wow.
Welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Mexico taking on Houston. We got a couple of all-star teams squaring off. First pitch coming your way next. Now, Tim Raines.
Leading off for the Skeeters, the left fielder, Tim.
Two seam sliders, circle change. I need to change my hitting view. Oh, this is Cougs Park? Wow, dude, come on. Addition to this bag.
Adalberto Mondesi up to the plate. And he swings and misses.
Okay, wait, hold on. Give me a second, dude.
Official offering. Here's the pitch. Run around the goal.
No, Johnny.
Swing broke down as well, and that's what caused him to pop it up.
He's gone,
run around the goal.
There's a ball.
Tag. Wow, you're gonna call me out on that, dude?
Well, I'm sure the skipper not happy about that right now.
Come on. In the ball game, big bat at the plate as well. Give me a strike, dude.
You gotta be 100% sure you can be safe.
And now two balls and a strike.
Oh, good pitch.
Under it. Makes the grab. And that is the third out of the inning. Here's some real power at the plate. Carlos Pena. The wind and the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. The wind to kick the pitch. That one fouled off. 0-2 now. And that one a little bit high.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Want to try and tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
The 1-2. Stops it on a slide. To first. Got him. Great play to keep the leadoff man off base. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Mickey Mantle. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
First pitch swing in, went up there with the plan to be aggressive. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game, but if you can hit a ball that hard on the ground,
makes the grab and there's two out.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
Here's Juan Soto.
That's not supposed to be there.
Chris, Juan Soto is one of the best young hitters we've seen come along in a long time. Of course,
wow. Oh, it was a real
series in 2019, and he won the batting title at 351 in that short 2020 season. Here's a 1-1. They say it went.
Well, I mean, his bats are so quality. We talk about professional.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Again, snaps it down to first. Back here at the ballpark, and here is Carlos Pena. The first baseman. Hader back to work. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss. With two down.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
And he hits a ground ball right side, and it goes just foul. 0-2. And that misses off the outside edge. On the ground, right side. Lau sends it to first. One up, one down. Mitch Garver up to hit here.
Oh, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
Fouled off.
You ever caught a foul ball as a fan?
Only as a broadcaster, not as a fan. You?
I haven't been in many games as a fan.
That skips over the fence, so it's an automatic double.
Well, that was an important at bat this game, so a great job there.
The fuck?
Up to the challenge. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you gotta make them pay.
Yeah, the lefty with the 0-1. Wisdom. Two gone now. Now batting Mitch Haniger. And it's fouled away. The 0-1. Haniger swings, drives one. Well struck.
Wow, dude.
Pulls it in on the warning track. Welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to it. The wind of the pitch. Pop backed up, foul territory behind the plate. Garver makes the catch. One down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Down the line towards the corner. Diving. Gets down. Could be extra bases. And into second with one away. That's a double.
Waste no time there. Good pitch. Slider down and away. Just stayed down and threw it nicely. Such an easy pitch to pull off of because you're probably thinking fastball.
Now this ball is well hit. This one's got a chance. Off the base of the wall. And they'll score first. It's one zip. And he's got a double.
Well, he gets it done in a big spot to get the run across. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been. But obviously, you have to be happy with that result.
So Josh Hader gets the call to the mound.
And that's a big potential run out there at second as he comes in trying to keep the deficit where it is. For the infielders, they got to be thinking about keeping the ball from getting by them into the outfield any way they can.
Left-hand hitter waits. That one missed. Bounced up the middle. Soriano. Over to first. Lau out on the play.
Good arm side run to that same side hitter right there. Very difficult to put that ball in the air or get through it. Just bores in on the hands.
Patrick Wisdom. Now at the plate as he swings through strike one. And that one fouled off. Singy Wisdom's a guy with big time power. In 2021, he broke the Cubs rookie record for homers in a season as he surpassed Chris Bryant's total of 26. He came up with 28 home runs. And now the lefty. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Yeah, and he hit some tape measure shots. Kind of surprising that he's got one of the fastest home run trots in Major League Baseball. Usually that's for guys who hit those paint scrapers, boo, that barely get over, not the ones that are no doubters off the bat.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
A great back and forth in that at bat. Get to play off some really close pitches, and somehow, Boogie found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Pena, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. Breaking ball through there for a strike. Ripped into right center. Base hit. Slides, he's got it. In comes the runner from third. It's 2-0. Throw is cut off, goes to first. Tries to get back, but he can't. The throw hangs him out to dry, and the inning is over. And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Here's Aaron Hicks.
I don't know, John. Right now, I just feel like I'm just trying different ones, honestly.
Center for the knock. Those always feel good.
The next offering misses, and that's ball one. Hicks on at first, nobody out. That hits the dirt, and it's 2-1.
Well, with the amount of pitches that can end up in the dirt, a good secondary lead doesn't have to get away from the catcher, but if you're anticipating based off the trajectory, get yourself into scoring position.
Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
That's back-to-back singles for him. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
Laser. Base hit. Runner around third. One runs in. Soto gets it back in quickly. And the tying run puts on the brakes at third base. And now, Adalberto Mondesi. In the dirt, blocked. Nothing happening on the bases, though. And here it comes. The other way. One away as the second run of the inning scores.
Now it's the second baseman.
It's so bad.
Well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Intentional walk coming here, and that sets up the double play possibility with one away and runners at first and second. First and second, one out.
Wow, really?
Hitter, Carlos Pena. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
At the dish, looking to lift the ball in the air in this spot. Anything but the inning double play, boo.
One out, runners at first and second. They say it went.
Check swing me, bro.
Out towards right center field. Hernandez on the move. Can't get there. Base hit. Tries to get back and save.
Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes. That one probably had no business ending up as a base hit, but.
And a base hit on a line. Here comes the throw. He's in safely at second. As two runs score, they've got the lead. Two on, one out. Yoan Moncada digs in now. Foul ball.
He's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach.
He makes the grab. Runner tagging from third. The relay. Garver hung up in a rundown now. Puts the tag on him, and that's the inning. Center fielder, Mickey Mantle. Hader back to work. Out to short. Mondesi fires over to first. One gone, bottom of the third inning. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Mike Piazza, he's 0 for 1. First offering, misses the mark. Hader goes 6 feet 3 inches. He features a two-seam fastball, a slider, and he works in a changeup. Hicks settles under it and makes the catch. That's out number two. So they're down to their final out. And now it's Juan Soto. He was a strikeout victim his first time. That's hard hit on the line. And that'll do it. And your final score, 5-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John.
I'm gonna go take a shit real quick, Jen.
thanks for joining us. MLB The Show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Inland Empire taking on Mexico. All right, we'll be back to get this one started. After this,
Colton Cowser.
And a pitch. Colton Cowser stands in now and watches strike one. Ground ball up the middle, that's a base hit.
Just kept it simple, played Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Check swing, went around, and it's 0-2. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it, and the runner stays where he is. Drilled to the air.
Fuck.
It's 2-0. Next to hit, Hank Aaron.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
That one down the line, and that's just foul. And, of course, when it comes to Hank Aaron, he's one of the greatest sluggers of all time. 755 career homers, a record that stood for a long time. That's inside. It's a ball and two strikes.
Almost goes without saying that Mr. Aaron set the standard for power hitters in the sport for years. I mean, just an incredible 23-year career.
That one's on its way. No question about it, and that one will go. That was a moonshot, and they tack one on the board. It's 3-0. And now here is Carlos Peña. There's a strike. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. He's there. He's got it. And there's one away.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter. And a tough one at that.
That one back up the middle, and it gets through. Gone, runner at first. Here is Yoan Moncada. Flips the corner, 0-1. This one blasted.
Bro, what the fuck?
Way out of here. Home run. That one felt good, and they add to their lead. It's 5-0. Lau at the plate. Here's a high chopper. Mondesi. Tosses to first. Lau out on the play.
With how good these offenses are, there's a lot of ball game left.
Slings it across. That's the third out. Bottom of the first. Now the left fielder, Tim Raines. The pitch. Good eye right there. There's a strike.
Just not able to catch up to that velocity.
Two. Keeps
bat going with a foul ball.
Murphy.
Foul ball left side. He'll see another.
Hi.
The 1-2. Fouled off the plate. They'll do it again. Out into left center for a line drive base hit. Around first, heading for two. And an automatic double as it hops the fence. Adalberto Mondesi up to the plate. No throw, and the speedy runner is on at first. Alfonso Soriano will hit next. Mondesi on the move. Pitch in for a strike. No throw, he's in there safely. Reigns, the runner at third. Mondesi stands at second, no outs. Now one out to right. Drops into the glove. Both runners tagging. Runner holds at third, so just one across on the play. And first offering is fouled off.
Yo, that one dude sucks. That's shortstop. Yeah. Well, he's ass. No, he's not ready for conference. No, like, he doesn't know where to play. Yeah, and he has one swing. Yeah. No, Johnny.
Mondesi. Quick feed to second for one, and that's two. Welcome back. Here's David Fletcher.
Who are you talking to?
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking
for. Nice.
Shut down inning, get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
Me? Okay.
One to Ron. On a pinch out of the pen here. And this guy can bring it velocity wise.
Tell him I'll stream it.
And a foul ball. Duran, a very difficult guy to get hit.
Yeah, he just wasn't ready for it. Like, you could tell. He was, like, just standing there at, like, short. He probably only made, like, one play. Really?
So the lineup flips over, and the batter now, Colton Cowser. And a foul ball. As a hitter, there's even more pressure to take advantage of any mistake, right?
And you're hoping that somehow, some way, whether it's a hit by pitch, a walk, something bad happens, because outside of that, stuff is just too good to fail.
I told you that from the beginning. Thompson did?
Line drive, that's a base hit out of the left center field. Runner from third comes across.
Oh.
6-2.
Jeez, I didn't know he was that bad.
Who'd you guys, who'd you play with?
Nice line drive to the full side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
Two balls, no strikes, the count.
Oh, who was it?
Strike. That tells you he's got a lot of confidence in that pitch.
a 2-2. Line drive, base hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now, with two away.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could hit. Allowed himself to stay put just a tad bit longer, and he hit the ball.
You guys lost?
Down the line, foul ball.
There's a guy right there that really trusts his.
You guys took second. You guys suck.
He played four fucking games, bro, and he played
back here at the ballpark. And now Yoan Moncada.
And?
No, yeah, I get it.
Checks the swing. Now an appeal to
the Yeah, the Paddock got smacked too after this weekend.
Late swing fouled. Late swing
fouled.
Late
swing
fouled.
Late swing fouled.
No.
Yeah, but they only had 10 guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, still, they should have beat him, but they just didn't have a coach. Like, Clinton didn't even go. Yeah. But still, yeah, that shortstop wasn't that good.
So digging in,
yeah, he's all right.
He got a big pick, okay.
Yeah, until we shit on them. Yeah. Yeah. John, this fucking stadium I'm playing on, bro, is so sick. Yeah.
You made it, or you're playing somebody that had it?
Somebody's on somebody else's.
No, I want to make mine so bad.
On the ground to third, and it stays fair. Bro comes into third, and the throw's offline, safe at third.
Probably like an hour, 2 hours.
Yeah, it depends how much you want to do. Like, you can, they literally made it to where you can completely customize. Like, you can put anything you want on
there.
So people have, like, stairs just fucking each other and shit. Yeah, that was crazy.
And the pitch.
What do you think you should do, Johnny?
What did you say, John?
So what do you think you should do?
This nigga could have got his shit paid for at the beginning of the season.
By who?
Well, I mean, last year, at the, didn't Will get you on straight play?
No.
Change. Pop foul out of play off to the right.
When Selly asked me, when I had asked you last year, he had only mentioned you. Selly didn't even mention Nick. No, bro, it wasn't that late.
Yeah, but then you go and sign out there. You could have made this
getting ready to hit. He's already homered in this one. Swings through that one. 1-1. Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake. Knocks it down.
So what did we learn?
One down. And now the center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
Wow, just so smart. Ground
out his first time. And that one pulled foul.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning.
Or just saying yes from the beginning and not playing C or D at all.
That misses.
Yeah.
Right-handed reliever. Spoils that one and it.
Because there's no point to be a conference B team. Still doesn't change the fact that you should have never said no.
Murphy, what happened to
he fouls it away.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. I think the outer half is open. Next offering misses.
Crazy, you could have been better than Johnny now.
Next offering is fouled back.
They have a whole different team. And we only had 10. They had 17 people. They're not just LNS.
So now with one swing, this guy.
Damn, you letting Dom be better than you, Johnny?
Dom got cut from straight play, nigga.
And he's still in there.
No. Yeah, you got cut.
I think he's low-key better than Johnny.
That nigga is an ass.
I don't know, man.
And it's even up. Garver at third. Hicks on at first with two down. That one catches the zone. That is strike two. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. And a swing and a miss.
Yeah. He's good in a C division.
Buddy.
There's a website, it's called conferenceusa.com. Yeah, if you just go to teams, go to cheap suits, you'll find my name, Juan Castaneda. Look at the stats real quick. You could even look at the ones from last year too if you wanted, and then go back, go and try to find Dom Rodriguez and then look at his stats. Yeah, he's not on a conference team. I forgot. Okay. So go to LNS from last year. Go to 2022 and then go to LNS. Okay. Look at his stats and then look at my stats as well. And then tell me how that looks.
I still think he's better than you, though.
Okay.
Yeah. I think you just got lucky and got your shot, to be honest. I don't know if your spot was deserved, Johnny, but